Hey guys, so I just got this really great toothbrush holder that I want to show you. So this is how it's going to come packaged here. And then it is going to look just like this. So it has this great non-slip bottom to it, so you're not going to have to worry about it slipping. It's also going to come with two cups. And then it is going to come with a toothbrush holder that has three slots. So what I love about this is that my husband and I keep separate dishes because there's never enough cups involved. So what's nice now is that since you have two cups, you each can have one. And then also, or if you have kids, your kids could have one and then you could have one. And the other thing that's really nice is that you can use the front of this to store toothbrush as well, or I'm sorry, toothpaste as well. And it's gonna hold any type of bottle. So if it's like this, or if it's a bigger one, it's gonna hold that as well. These are gonna be great because you can use them to rinse out after using them. And then this is what the bottom looks like. So it's gonna be very easy to clean as well. So you're gonna be able to just wipe this part all off, clean out these, and then the base here, you can just give that a little scrub in order to get it out. But this is going to be fantastic in your bathroom, the perfect addition to any home. So if you guys are looking for a really great toothbrush holder, cup holder, then this is gonna be it. So you guys can see, this is gonna look great anywhere. So, and then you've got your two cups as well as your stand here. It's nice and lightweight. Cute design. I really like it. It's gonna match any bathroom.